School's out, and 14-year-old Rachel Domas is running late. She misses her bus and starts the 3-mile walk home. She never makes it. Although there's no evidence of foul play, the pressure is on Detective Gary Micco to find the girl quickly.
Didn't have a crime. We didn't have a victim. We didn't have evidence of anything.
But psychic Nancy Weber claims to see a crime unfolding.
I know he's the killer.
Can the rookie cop and the seasoned psychic team up to find the missing girl?